I tried to embrace my inner child today. The little asshole bit me.